Teachers and administrators can get a free training to identify alcohol or drug-impaired students. Southeastern Idaho Public Health and Idaho State Police say the training will help ensure a safe learning environment in our schools. Educational professionals can attend the one-day training June 24th. It will be held from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. at the Southeastern Idaho Public Health Office in Pocatello.